Hello, today I'm in Dodge Ram. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable Deep Beam. In the beginning, let's take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this panel, simply twist this knob twice to the right and Deep Beam is enabled. To disable it, set it to auto. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please click like, comment and subscribe.